Hey, it's Ross with monday.com. Today, we'll go over how to install and pay for an app from the Monday Apps Marketplace. First things first, Monday apps can only be installed and paid for by an account admin. Non-admins will be hit with a request wall to install, which will ping an admin on the account for review. Cool. Find the Apps Marketplace from the avatar menu here. Browse by category to narrow down the endless app possibilities. Some apps offer free plans, and others offer a trial period before requiring payment. Open an app's page to see descriptions and guides needed to hit the ground running. When you're ready, just go ahead and install to try one out. Love an app and ready to pay? Some apps support billing directly through monday.com, speeding up the checkout process for you. Just navigate to your installed apps from the Apps Marketplace and find the one you're ready to subscribe to. Go to billing, and then upgrade from here. Choose your plan and check out with a credit card or PayPal account. Easy. And as a note, for apps with billing through monday.com, you can manage your billing history and subscription from the same billing tab. Other apps in the marketplace handle billing externally via third-party payment provider. Here you can see I'm able to subscribe via this app's board view, but it'll take me to a third-party billing site to complete. With this, the developer manages invoices and billing history, and you'll need to reach out to them with any billing-related questions. Pro tip, click here and then contact developer will automatically open an email to the app developer. And that's it. Subscribe to apps quickly on monday.com and explore the limitless ways to improve your workflow. Enjoy! Click here for more on the Monday Apps Marketplace.